7 million years ago lived the Sahelanthropus cadensis, one of the oldest known ancestors in our evolutionary tree. Nicknamed Toumaï, this species provides crucial insights into the split between humans and chimpanzees. Discovered in Chad, Toumaï challenged the idea that early hominin evolution was confined to East Africa. Its near-complete cranium revealed an intriguing mix of traits. The position of the foramen magnum suggests it may have walked upright, a defining characteristic of later hominins. However, debate rages on. Was Sahelanthropus primarily bipedal, or did it rely more on climbing? Either way, Sahelanthropus cadensis marks the dawn of humanity's evolutionary story, bridging the gap between primates and early hominins. And the best part? The discovery reshaped where we look for answers. It's not just about East Africa anymore.